What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Chaos, aka the Rage Master, coming at you guys again with another video. We have the number one rank reward bundle from Weekend League, guys. You see it right there, rank number one. We had an incredible week. We went 25-0. We had the best strength of schedule, according to EA's little whatever algorithm that they do. We played the hardest schedule. I don't know how they do it. Because honestly, it doesn't make any sense. I think anyone that goes 25-0 should get the best bundle. But regardless, we got the luck today, and we got rank number one. So I'm gonna open these packs for you guys. I'm not gonna take the coins, just because, I mean, this is more exciting. If I get something terrible, I get something terrible. But I got these Twitch drop packs too that I guess we'll jump into as well. But to be completely honest with you, man, I would recommend every single person that opens a Weekend League bundle, just take the coins. You'll have to get extremely lucky to get anything other than the coins. But for a video, like if I just open up the coins, then you guys know what I'm getting. So I'm not going to do that today. I'll open up the... I'm going to skip these because there's too many of them. But I'm just going to open up the packs, see what we get, man. And hopefully it's something good. I think I'll open up another one of these. I don't know what that is. We'll go with the Hail Marys. But yeah, so hopefully we get something good, man. I've been trying to get ranked number one for a long time. I definitely went 25-0 twice. I think I got ranked number one twice as well back in October. But I haven't been able to do too many weekend leagues. Probably only finished like five or six since then. And this is my first 25-0 since then. So I'm pretty happy about it. Definitely wanted that, and it was some crazy games. If you guys haven't seen the games, if you guys want to see the gameplay from those, I have all five. I'll be linking the info card up right above me with the playlist that has all the games on it. You guys can just go through them, see whichever ones you want. It's games 1 through 25 in five different segments, so broken down. But hopefully we pull something from these packs, because I'm not feeling any love right now from these Hail Marys. There's a bunch of silvers, but... I got a series trophy. I don't know what that is for, to be honest. But alright, these are the packs that are supposed to be juiced. Let's see if we can get some limiteds or something. It's Thursday right now, so we should be able to get something, I would imagine. I don't know. I don't know what's in packs right now. You guys can let me know in the comment section what's good in packs, if I should have waited or not, whatever. Rising Star, that's not bad. I honestly could use some Rising Stars just for the chems on my team. I don't have any. But definitely not worth 25k. But that's cool. Like I said, I'm not expecting to make many coins on these packs. That's a better Rising Star. Core Elite. That wasn't awful. I mean, I think that's probably close to equal to 25k, that pack right there. So this is where you really lose your money. If you don't take the 75k, I'm not going to hold you. I might take a couple 75ks if these things get bad. We just made some coin. All right, that's why you take the packs. Let's get it. All right, that's a good pull. We'll check what that goes for before the end of this video. But that's a good pull, so I guess I'll pull the rest of them just because I think I just made profit on that. But, dude, the 75k sounds so nice, but I won't do it. Dang, that's a good pull, though. Oh my goodness gracious, my luck is crazy! Yo, Sav is going to be so mad at me. I'm adding him, too. I'm adding Sav. Oh my goodness. Please tell me they didn't juice these. I'm just getting good pulls. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, that's actually not even bad, though. That's really not even bad. Like, these could be a lot worse. Like, I've seen 82s, 83s, 84s are, like, the max. So, we're doing pretty well. You gotta choose my voice a little bit. My voice is getting a little coarse. I'm getting a little sick. But, yeah, that's usually the pack you see right there. I guess I'll just take the Core Elite. It's whatever. But I got two good pulls, so I'm not even tripping about the rest of these touchdown packs, to be honest with you. But yeah, Sav's going to be mad because I know Sav be getting the terrible pulls. He complains about them on Twitter all the time, too. The rewards are bad. This is the packs he gets. I guarantee it. So I guess I'll take the team of the week. I don't know. None of those were good. But hey, the first two, we pulled a 90 and a 91. I'll check what those go for. I think we just got 40 series trophies, which is pretty good. I was told the best thing to get is John Madden with these. So if you guys don't already, if you guys know what the best thing is to get, if it's not John Madden or if it is John Madden, just let me know in the comment section. You guys can tell me if there's something better that you can get, but for now I'll just get the I'm just gonna probably get John Madden. If I can switch it up, I'll take him out. Also, let me know what you guys got out of your rewards. Feel free to comment me below whatever you guys pulled. If you guys got anything good, where you guys finished in weekend league, all that. Feel free to let me know, man. I welcome the comments. I like interacting with you guys. I try to respond to every single person at least once in the chat. So feel free to comment below, man. I invite it. All right, man. Last pack of the day. Let's see what we can get. This is going to make or break the whole bundle. We got the number one rewards. Let's see what we get, man. Come on. Ooh, that's not bad. All right, we're going to check to see what that Deion Sanders goes for before I pick this. Let's search on the auction block real quick. See what it's worth. But I'm pretty sure it's more than, I would say it's more than 250K. I think that's a pretty good pull. Let's see. And 300K, not bad. All right. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good, guys. I'll take it. So we got, let's see how much coin we made in this video. We'll do the math in a second. So we'll pick Deion, and then we'll pick the 250K. By the way, never take the training. Ever. If it was going to be fair, the training would be like 10,000 or something. Like, it's not even close to good. Don't ever take the training. If you take the training, you're literally cheating yourself out of coins. But all right, so we made 500K off quick sales. We made 300K off that Deion. So that's 800K. Let's see what this LT and this who did we pull? Oh yeah, Sony Michel. All right, so he gets 100, so that's 900K. Yeah, so he's 900. Then we got this LT right here, which goes for 100K. We made ourselves over a million coins just off those. We still have the series trophies that we could do stuff with, as well as any other core elites or whatever that we pull. We made over a million coins, boys. Great weekend league for me. And I hope you guys enjoyed the pack video. If you guys like these videos, man, and you want me to keep doing them, drop a like for me, share it with a friend, do what y'all gotta do. But I hope you guys enjoy, man. Take it easy. Peace.